adding quads to terrific artistry. He's the Olympic silver medalist, now in Pyeongchang.
He says, just as his music starts, he gets very nervous, but he has to remind himself to take the program section by section, not to get ahead of himself. Quad toe, very solid.
Mix up a triple-triple combination, triple lutz into triple toe loop.
He has to get through one more jumping pass, the triple axel. This jump always gives him trouble.
That one even looked to be slightly under-rotated.
Strong. It's so disappointing that he missed that axel because his component score is what always will hold him up. He has beautiful edges. He never hits a flat.
And now in the mix here in this final group, but 21 plus points behind the lead after the short.
Patrick Chan is a skater to admire simply by his skating. Beautiful skills.
Skating in its purest form. He gets so much coverage across the ice with just one or two steps. And then kills it with a beautiful quad toe, double toe. He was hoping for a triple toe on the end of that.
Here. Slipped off the takeoff when he planted his left toe pick into the ice and slid on him a bit.
And only pulled out a triple toe, leaving major points on the table. Oh, he held on to that one.
Hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to love you before. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold, it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Doubling out there on a planned triple loop. He's left a lot of points on the table in this free program already by doubling elements.
What a beautifully choreographed performance. No one truly skates like Patrick Chan. He is the definition of an artist. He was the favorite going into Sochi, and he said it was do or die for him to win that medal. He lost it. He came back to this Olympics. He grabbed the gold in the team event, and he told me after, he said, I'm going to have a different mindset. I know I may not be looked at as a top contender. I just want to milk this experience.